good evening. And this is always on the 4th of